Good morning, everyone. This is Kaylin Kamikawa. This time, we will tell you how to watch YouTube videos on your smartphone with simultaneous subtitles in two countries. Regarding automatic translation by YouTube, I also made a video many times. I couldn't say, watch subtitles from two countries at the same time. If you can see it in two countries at the same time, it will be very useful when checking for mistakes in subtitles. For example, if you're watching my video, you know, I think there are quite a few things that the automatic translation is wrong. Especially the subject is it, I, or, you? Is it, he, or, she? I think there was a case where these two points were left as the wrong subtitles. Until now, it has been quite embarrassing. I'm sorry. If you call a woman, he, you'll be pretty rude. Also, if you mistake, I, for, you, the meaning will not be understood. However, I couldn't do simultaneous subtitles so far, so people who are not good at hearing are difficult to check and overlooked. It's annoying, so you can leave it as it is. I had given up, but with this function, checking is easy, isn't it? The simultaneous subtitle function is also very convenient when studying words. You will be able to study hearing on YouTube, so I think that students will also find it useful. With the function introduced this time, the video must have subtitles from two countries in advance. Simultaneous subtitles cannot be added. I think there is a request that, I want to add simultaneous subtitles by automatic translation. It is possible to do it on a PC by using the extension of Chrome. Unfortunately, you can't do it on your smartphone yet. We will introduce the PC in the second half. Let's take a look now. 1. Open a site called CaptionPop. https://www.captionpop.com/2, English, and Japanese, display can be selected, so select it. 3. Click, let's get started. 4. Choose, my mother tongue. 5. Click, language you want to learn. 6. You can paste the desired URL in the search field, or you can paste it. You can also search for videos by keyword. 7. You can also pause for each clause, caption, so check it. 8. You can also hide the caption for studying. 9. When you press the play button, native language will appear in the video part. The language you want to learn is displayed in the field below. Good morning, everyone. This is Kaylin Kamikawa. Today is April 1st, April Fool's Day. Is there this custom in Korea? Every year at this time of year, the origin of cherry blossoms, Yoshino cherry tree, is Korea. Some people make a noise, so you might think, maybe I love events that say that, www. However, in Korea, lies are scattered almost every day, not just on April 1st. April Fool's Day should be called Everyday Fool's Day, right? www. Aside from the joke, at the root of it, if you find that a great deal of Japanese contempt of 10, you can listen to each caption repeatedly. Click on the time display. Good morning, everyone. This is Kaylin Kamikawa. Good morning, everyone. This is Kaylin Kamikawa. Originally developed for language study, it is a great study material. If you log in further, you can save the video and have additional functions. You can also upgrade to premium. I haven't tried it, but if you are interested, please. Also, I want to see Japanese subtitles with simultaneous subtitles in videos that only have English subtitles. I think there is a request, but unfortunately it cannot be done with a smartphone. However, it is possible to use the latest Chrome on a PC by using extensions. Unfortunately, I couldn't do it with Chrome on my PC. I will put the URL in the summary column, so if you are interested, please try it. So, please take advantage of the subtitle function of YouTube. That's all.